Hello, everybody. Hello. Sorry, I'm a little bit late, but I'm here. I'm here. Finally, I'm here. I forgot to turn on my ring light. Sorry. One second. There we go. Oh, there we go. All right. Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesday. Mother, it's so dark. I'm frightened. Ah, Egypt, I see what you did. I see what you did there. Ah ha ha ha. I fully expect you to be randomly putting the lyrics from the Plague song in my chat throughout the course of the stream. Oh man. Man, I've had a bit of a morning, but that's fine. It's fine. We're fine. It's all fine here now. Thank you. How are y'all? yeah, actually. Welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesday. Trying to think of announcements. Well, let's see here. We have June 14th, where I'm going to be taking a break from streaming for a couple of months, taking basically a summer vacation. So there's that. Starting June 14th, I don't have an exact date I'll be back, but it's going to be a couple of months. Patreon. If you go down to my link tree, which is linktree.ee/crimsonknight. Spelled exactly how my channel spells it. You can find a link to my Patreon as well as to my other to other links and stuff. And there you can support me much more directly if that is so, is your desire. Any proceeds come from my Patreon will go immediately right back into my content creation. Unlike proceeds from Twitch. Stuff from Twitch is going to my pocket and also probably into my content creation. But basically, I don't have much to spend money on except my content creation. Anyway, find my Patreon in my link tree, or if you're watching this on YouTube, it's down in the description somewhere. It's in places. Find my Patreon, please. Or not. Whatever. I think that's all I got. Hey, Yvonne, do I have any other announcements that you can think of? Whoa, that's way too far. Thought I could just nudge it and it would be fine, but no.
Yvonne!
Crossing the streams tomorrow. Crossing the streams tomorrow! Hey! Yes! Yes, tomorrow we'll be crossing the streams rather than Watch Dogs. I will be playing Tabletop Simulator with Yvonne B. I know you're on a delay,
but I love to harass.
What was I saying? We'll be playing Tabletop Simulator. It'll be me, Yvonne, her community's boyfriend, Howie, and Twitch Jesus, Lord of All, Melador, playing Tabletop Simulator together with Generic Name, right? Mr. Generic Name. Yeah. That's all I got. Look at my adorable son.
Look at him. Worship him. Love him. Breathe him. He is everything.
I may be going slowly insane. We don't know. The jury's still out. Anyway, let's go ahead and do this. Let's do some of this. All right, where were we? We were on some rooftops. Oh, right. Lightning. Yes. Right. Holy insane. Well, I mean, if you look at the complete existence of my life, slowly. Oh, God. Fuckers. Okay, so I'm just going to reload because I don't even know if I was supposed to do that. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, we're just gonna save. And load. Hey, look. They're gone. What swarm of locusts? No swarm of locusts. Let's pull you away. Oh, wrong button. And push. Push, Lara, push! Like your life depends on it. Now then. Whoops. All right, let's go ahead and save. Oh no! I mean, that's awesome. I mean, that's awesome because you get to go home early, but the power went out at work. I'm sorry. It's good that they sent you home rather than trying to force you to stay home and work. I mean, stay there and work in the powerless area, you know. I was skimming through some messages through a group chat on Discord, and I think my cousin's power went out too. So that's the thing. Yeet. But how are you doing, Ember? Thanks for popping in. Fair. I'm doing all right. I've had a bit of a dash of a morning. But other than that, I've been good. Yeah, every time she talks about him, I have to be like, dot, dot, dot. Right, not Yvonne. Right. There we go. This is what I wanted. Might get weird. Thank you. Oh god, it's another bowl. Okay. Oh, can't. That's right, he can't be killed. Fine. Can I get up here? Nope. Okay. Hello. You missed, sir. Hello. Well, I'm dead. While it's reloading. Oh, shit, wrong button. That's fine. Let me just quickly... Shit. Come back. Okay. So wait, hold on. Did I actually pick this up? Yes. Okay. Oh god. Well, rip. Oh god. I'm doing really well, guys. There we go. And now we save so we don't have to do that again. And then we come over here. Come down here. Pick these up. Hi, buddy. Do me a favor and open this for me, huh? And now guess what we do? We save again. Okay. Oh, shoot. Hi. Yeah, after fighting a bull, you're kind of nothing, man. I do, however, need a medical pack, so. Alright, so we could go that way, or is there anything around here? Trenches. Okay. Fair. If you don't save every other minute, you're a Dark Souls player. And just up here? Nope. Okay. Am I going the right way? North. I want. Yes, right. This is where I'm going. Wrong button. That's what I'm looking for. There we go. No games, only death. Come on. Okay. Now then, we want this. Games only death. My new catchphrase. Oh, right. I should save after I came to the new place. Then let's go this way. Yes, exactly. A perfectly normal and healthy amount of gun bullets to the face. Okay. Oh, let's go. Well, first let's save, shall we? And then, oop, I got turned around. This way. Yes, through here. This looks healthy. I'm sure the red skulls and crossbones are perfectly fine. Damn. Let's push the big red button. Ah, the bike. What does this button do? Oh, hi. Get fucked. Nope. Ow. She's fine. Oh, and repeat of the same thing that just happened. How about I actually get off the bike and look to see where I'm going? That might be a good idea, huh? Oh, I can't go up there. Damn. Okay. Well. Death times two. Actually need to, there we go. Now let's try this again. Revival. Hey, Croc. Bye, Croc. Oh, that's the wrong way. No, I wasn't being speedy enough. Let's just scoot the fuck back a bit. Okay, now I'll pack. Alright. And now let us save again. Hi, dragon. I love that the dragon is just letting this all happen.
You are a strong woman.
Yes, she is.
Lara, and you handle yourself pretty well, Sergeant. You've got the codes? What now?
After all we've been through, I think not. This is merely insurance.
Against what?
Against your stopping me from doing my duty. Somebody needs to drive that truck in there.
Kamikaze.
Whatever it takes for my country. In the next life, then, my friend.
Rip him. And rip the dragon. This is really quiet. Rest in pepperoni. Jean-Yves
made it. Von Croy, I saw it myself. I would not believe such a thing. He's possessed of Set.
Get out of here, Jean. I have a feeling things may turn nasty.
He's digging under the citadel, into the Crusader's vaults, in search of the ceremonial tablet. The tablet which contains Set's binding incantations. Be careful, Lara. I fear there are things in the vaults. Man was not meant to see.
I'm not a man, Jean, and I'm always very, very careful.
I am no man. Lord of the Rings logic. He kind of does, now that you mention it. Yeah, the Emperor, but German and possessed by Set. You know what? I kind of want to... Let's see here. How am I doing on ammo here? Uh, let's equip these. Oh, hey, look. A rope. Come on. There you go. Ah, stairs. Lovely. And that's a torch. Here we go. This is what I'm looking for. Ooh, camera just went through the wall. I'm sure that's fine. Come on, Lara. There you go. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. Right here. Lol. Physics! Yeah, it just has to be the right angle. Fair. All right. I'm not ready to go through here just yet. We'll leave that there though. Now then, go through here. Oh, Uzi ammo. Yes, please. Now then, into the pit we go. Pick up the torch. Pick these up. Shotgun shells. Where'd my torch go? Right there. Eh. Okay, I won't need it anymore. Oh, hello! It is a little dark, so let's... Medic, yes please. Oh god. I have some regrets. regret. I have some. Okay. Oh, and I didn't. Okay, it's fine. Lacey. push the lever, Lara. Alright, now wooden torch, please and thank you. Pick up the thing. Rotate. Alright. And then you in there. The correct lever. Up the torch. Once we're done with this cutscene, we save. There'll be an ad starting in about 20 seconds, just so y'all know. Okay, so we're just gonna ignore that for now. Fell down there. Oops. Oh, god damn it. I forgot to push the jump button. I see. Back, rotate. Well, you could subscribe to avoid all ads in my channel. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Something, capitalism and money. However, you know what else helps my channel? Watching those ads. You're not helping the sale, kid. Something, capitalistic swine. I mean, if you want. I ain't gonna stop ya. There we go. Helps if I'm pushing the right button, doesn't it? I wish I could say I'm sorry, but I'm not.
Okay.
Oh, let me make sure that Discord is actually coming through.
Okay.
Yeah, you are, but you're also a little loud, so let me adjust your volume.
Sorry.
It's not your fault. There we go. Down to 10%. There we go. Yep, 9% volume. There you go. Not me having actually dropped you down that low. I've got you up at, I've got you back up to 100. You're fine.
Okay, you actual butthole. Okay, cool. Why am I even doing this? All right.
I don't know. Why are you doing this?
Because I have a bit in my head and I want to do the bit. Shut up. Shut up. Just let me do this. Okay. Oh no! I love watching the channel of Crimson Knight Gaming, but I can't stand watching ads. What should I do? Well, random viewer who is certainly not myself, you could watch the ads and help support the channel, or you can directly subscribe to the channel. Oh wow, what's subscribing? I'm glad you asked. Subscribing is like buying into a special club where you don't get advertisements, and also that money goes to help the streamer you're watching. Really? Indeed. You'll even get a little shout out at the top of the screen. Oh, wow. Sign me up. You can also sign up too using your Amazon Prime subscription. Okay, I'm done now. Bye.
Something, 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 sell your soul to Amazon. It's fine. She left for 2 seconds. You missed Yvonne doing a whole ass promo. What was I doing? Thank you for the subscription, Yvonne. And I guess hecking thank you for the fucking what is word? Promo. God damn. I can't see where I'm trying to go. Oh, I think I do actually see where I'm trying to go. Now, see, that guy was rudely interrupted me right as I was about to open my mouth and say something. You know what would have been more funny? If we got, like, some, copyright-free, generic ad music. Like, infomercial music to put in the background. And then had you and M both do the bit. And then clipped it. I mean, who says you need to wait a month? Cause literally, like, I legitimately could then take that audio and play it during my breaks. Back to the game. You both. I said I'd pay you both. What, you get paid? How dare? How absolute dare? Let's save. I mean, if that's what she'd prefer, but I was gonna give actual money. Because unlike Amazon, I pay my workers. Small medical pack. And more grenades. North, south, east, west, north, east, west, and behind me is south. Okay. This says W. But yeah, if this is a thing you both actually want to do, because I won't force you to. But if this is the thing you both actually kind of like the idea of and want to do, we'll talk about it later. This is an N. So that would be here. Come on, Lara. Push. There you go. Hold on. Just kind of have to... Okay, so that is open. Go this way first. Okay. Okay. All right. One, two, and three. Okay, so there's three ways out of this little chamber. Get stuck on the geometry, Lara. Okay. Go back one of the other ways. Not there, camera. Jeez. Have some decorum. Oh, music's gone a bit musicy. Okay. Come on, Lara. There you go. Nothing else in here. Okay. All right. Let's go through this door. Glad to help you guys get your daily allotment of lead. It's not extortion if it's paying you for a job. Sorry, my phone just fucked up. Come on. Am I still alive? Yes, I'm still alive. What? I'm confused. What does this lever do? Back this way. You're paying me? Since when did that happen? I'm so confused. I think the game might have glitched. I think it's supposed to lower that water level. Maybe there's something in past the water that I'm missing. Excuse me. Lara, please go through the door properly. Thank you. Oh, wrong button. I want this button. What if I do this? Off the geometry, Lara. So confused about what's happening both in my chat. No camera.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's pull up a walkthrough because I'm stuck. All right. Okay, we went through the east door, followed the ramp down to a room with two henchmen, killed them, pulled the lever, went back to the compass room, went through the north door, down the twisting passageway to the room with the chain in the water, went back in the water. Maybe I broke it by using the lever too many times. Okay. Let's just reload. Okay, so I just killed these guys. Use the lever. Now we go back. Oops, that's a wall. The water, swim back. Back even further. Okay. This is before I even got to the room and killed the guys. This is the room where I need to be. This is not letting me pull it. Okay. Excuse me. Did I get the small medical pack in here yet? Have to do something in here other than pick up the small medical pack. I have to do this. And that closed the trap door. Okay. Now what? Oh shoot. Health. Life. Air. That's the one. I know, Lara. I know. Hold on. Now, position Lara below the handle. Did that, got the small medical pack, got the air, and now we go to the north, which is this direction. Okay. Okay, and now we go and do what all the other things. Okay. Okay, so that's what I was missing. I hadn't closed that hatch yet. Or opened that hatch. No, closed the hatch. That's what it was. Pulled the lever. I haven't pulled that lever. Okay. Skipped a thing. All right, now let's go kill those two guys that are down here. Okay. They've had their healthy dose of lead. There we go. I can see that the thing lowered. Okay. Okay. The geometry, Lara. Ethan, thank you. Swimming, swimming all the way. We're swimming. Lara, get off the geometry! Okay, yeah. Up. In here. Lever. This one? No. Okay. Music of triumph. Oops. Let's go out this way. Okay. Now then. Did he drop any? Oh, he did. Good, 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 good. Am I on health? Yeah, I'll use the small. Alright. And Save. Oh, fuck me. I'm sure this is fine. Oh, hi guys. Excuse me. Alright, so we want these Uzi clips that are right here. Pick them up. Pick them over here. Pick this up. And then we come over here. Hi guys, gonna run past you. Hi guys, don't run me, just guys, just making sure I got everything. Come on me. Yeah, looks like everything. Alright. Bye! please.
Armor that you hold in your possession.
And in return?
I will grant you vigor as those around you fall. You shall command the ultimate power that of life or death over those you choose at your side. And in return, they will bow at your feet and give worship.
Got my fair share of that already. And besides, give a jackal your hand, and he'll bite off the whole arm. Barking mad.
Ha 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 ha. For a second. All right. The Sphinx Complex. Okay. Well, I'm going to take a quick break, get up, stretch my legs, walk around for a little bit. Run to the bathroom, etc. So we're going to take a brief break. I'll be back in a bit. All right, I'm back. Sorry that took like a couple seconds longer than I thought it would, but that's, it happens. Okay. Oh. Oh, helps if my controller is on, just a little bit. All right. Secrets check. 62 out of 70. Ooh. Hey guys. We're at 62 out of 70 secrets. We're close to the end here, y'all. Relatively. You know what? How am I doing on ammo? Let's do some shotgun ammo. Hey, man. Oh, you dropped something. A silver key. Oh, thank you. What happened is I don't normally come back to the large screen. I don't normally come back to the large face. I just pushed the wrong button when I came back. So thank you for catching that. Oh, hello there, fellas. Drop anything? No. No. Okay. Ooh, small medical pack. Drop anything? No, he didn't. Okay. I guess you're supposed to be the Sphinx. Okay. My health's getting a bit low, so let's use a small. Alright. Get shells. Yeah. 63, yeah. Well, if I come here, okay. I saved not that long ago. Let's do some experimentation. Hi, look. The Sphinx.
He spoke unto me words of great wisdom. Tutmosis, here is your true destiny. This land of Egypt is forever yours to rule. In return, protect me always from the sands of time. As you are, I must be free from head to toe, so that we both may see the divine beauty of creation.
Okay. Thank you.
Hello. Interesting. Hello. All right, let's put that back on. Hi, fellas. Ooh. And die. Oh, nope. Ha ha ha. Oh! All right. I didn't just save, right? Lara. God. Yay for glitching. All you have to do is just go straight. Stop turning to the left or the right. Jesus, girl. There we go. Right, back to these. Interesting. A wooden handle. But no. Not with the revolver. No. God damn it. That's what I want. There we go. I now have a shuttle. Da 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 da. This looks a good place. This. Oh God, English. This looks like a good place to dig. First off, I realize that there's a thing I skipped. Side of it. What about this one? Okay, that's fine. God, I missed. Now then. Not that. I'll take that. Okay.
Okay. All right, was it 4:15? All right, we're good. Well, hey, buddy, follow me. Are you coming? Hi. I missed. Are you coming? Come on. There you go. Oh, that's the wrong side. No, buddy. Come on. Oh, ow. Just pull that. Damn it! I missed. Oh god.
No!
Damn it! Let's try this one. Oh god. Health. Instead of using health, I'm just gonna reload the game. I'm really just right here. What? What? I don't think you guys missed anything. Because I don't know what the fuck just happened. I wonder if my internet just glitched. Well, you guys didn't miss anything. Just me continually struggling with this bull. Pull.
Yeah, bitch! Get fucked!
Alright. Now let's try to get this one. And save, so I don't have to do that again. Okay. Hey, buddy, come here. Time for you to go home. Ow. God, that hurt. That's a wall. That's not gonna work. Yeah, hold on. Actually, I'm Oh shit, wrong button. Actually, I'm gonna step away for a bit because I'm gonna check my router. I'll be right back. Yeah, I don't know what happened, but all right. All right. You know what? Let's just reload. That way I don't have to keep using medical packs. All right. Hello, sir. Damn it! No! Right, as long as it doesn't happen anymore. Oh, you're in here. Will you stay? No. I'm dead. It's fine. Hey man, let's go. Yeah, if it happens again, I don't know. Ow. Come on, Lara. Damn it! Pull. Yeah, bitch. Fucker. Both of you. All right, let's use a medical pack and then save so I don't have to do that again. Save one more time. See some flares. Okay, so on the left we have Y. No. We have I. On the right we have, looks like O or M.
A. Q is the middle. I think the bird is closest to the letter A in shape because, oh, the wings don't go all the way down. U is facing the wrong direction. M doesn't quite match the shape and may not even be a bird. But, so I think A. So we have an A, an I, and a Q. Okay. Okay. Well, let's look around. See what we got here. So we, oh, we have a gate over here that's open. I don't see any other clues. And it's A I Q. Let's try putting them in alphabetical order. Pushing them in alphabetical order. So A. Did push them, and I shouldn't have. All right, but it's fine. I wasn't too far ahead. All right, now A.
well. Ooh, wrong button. Too far away. There we go. And four. Okay. Now then. Hold on a second. Trying to make it so I can see the pictures I took without having to pull up my phone. Okay. Now let's see. That looks bluish. I have no idea what that is. Okay, so it doesn't actually tell you which of these corridors is which. Okay. Let's go with Burb. Hill. Reed. Which was red. see which gate that opens. Well, that one's still open. Oh, it opened this one. This is northwest. Okay. Go ahead and save. Grenades, yes, please. Secret. A secret.
No.
Well, that was lucky. God damn. All right. Now then, looking at the things.
God.
All right, let's go with the green one, which was Hill. Reed. And then Burb.
We do it on time. All right.
That gate is still open. So, and that gate is to my clues. So this one is the one that's open now. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. This opens the gate. Yep, okay. I need two more things, I think. Yeah, this one and the one across from it. All right. All right, and then one more. Okay. Excuse me. All right, let's go with Dave. Did I just? I think so. Yeah. Now then, let's go with Breeze. The blue one. Hill. Bird. I'll be right back. Right. You know what? Hold on. Okay. Okay. That way I don't have to keep checking it. Okay, so that is J. Middle one is, looks like X, and then N, as I said, JXN. I mean, that one's an N. Upside down bowl. E. F. Okay, so NTF J. X. N. NTFJXN. And B R V. DRV. Okay. Well, I got the stone and I reopened the gate, so I'm gonna take the win. About that win. Now let's do, well, let's save. Actually, what time is it? 5 till? We can do one more. Alright, checking the pictures, going for the blue one. No. You know what? Let's go for the purple one. Hill. Bird. Then reads. Hold on a second. Yes, purple is what I was meaning to go for anyway, because blue and red and green are the ones I've already done. My brain just glitched. All right, would be this one. Yes, because I think this is the one that opens if you enter more or less the others, and I think that's the only, I think it's a trap room basically. All right, let's save. Did I? Again, not. Didn't make that. You know what? This is the kind of thing that's like, nah, let's start the next stream with it. So, hold on a second. Okay. Saving again, because why not? We're getting close to it. Thanks for hanging out with me while I play through this game, of course. Checking my notes real quick. All right. If you want to see this stream or any of my other streams in their completion, check them out. You can check them out on YouTube if you go through the link tree below. The link tree is where you can also find links to my social medias, my socials, my Discord, and links to recommendations. A few of which are up here. We've got Ember over here, who has been in the chat, and we've got Yvonne B, who's over here, who's also been in the chat. And we've got a bunch of others. Tomorrow, I'm actually going to be playing with Yvonne B, her boyfriend, and Melador219, as well as another friend of theirs, and ours, actually, Mr. Generic Name, playing some Tabletop Simulator. That'll be later in the evening than my usual streams. And yeah, so check out these recommendations and even more. Sorry for bumping my mic. And even more recommendations down in the link tree below. Check out my socials, my Discord, etc., and link to my Patreon, where you can support me much more directly. And yeah, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.